Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutari, heading into Yero's Tower, which is actually a quest of sorts. I think. Some of this stuff I want to get to before we max Night's Blood, I think maybe after this. If he's actually going to be there and not somewhere else. This is the main quest. This is really tough. Bounty? 4 stars? Not going to do yet. That's connected to this old Dothelgrad. This is a big pain. Blood and dust. That's 3 stars. Do that soon. These things are rather tough. These rather. Maybe it isn't. I thought it was. Oh yeah, here it is. Secrets. In Magister Yero's strongbox, I found a key adorned with the Order's crest. Perhaps I can find the lock it opens. Find the use for the key in Yero's strongbox. Now, it doesn't. Actually, yeah, there's nothing. Doesn't say where any of this would be. But I'm guessing it's in here because this is Yero's Tower. Yet, the key doesn't work here. We have to pick the lock. So I'm not sure. Maybe something further in. That requires a key. Hold on. Okay, not the key from Yero's strongbox. Maybe that. There's really nothing else in here. I guess it's all a front for whatever might be down here. Aha! I saw that. Unlock with key from Yero Strongbox. Investigate the secret vault. And now we reveal 3 stars. Alright. Oh, there's some goodies down there. Now, are we far enough away from... Oh wait, that's... I don't have the right thing. My devour soul is on. Summon apparition. See if it'll work. Good. I should go into my favorites. So soil elemental. 1, 2. Make that 3. And make this 4. I'm just gonna save that in case I die. What do we have here? What kind of paper roll? I could have got the paper roll in here for this ghost. And these books are not real, these scrolls? Damn it. There's foul magic at work here. Oh. Alright. Oh, I call it soil elemental. Should be storm elemental, I think. Oh. Conjured Guardian. Really sudden. So it's four. I was hitting five. I kept forgetting. Monosalt. Oh, this place is kind of creepy. Oh, there's more up there. Look at that. Close enough. Doable so far. Crusty bread. Anything of interest over here? I like the flower. Oh, now I got something pointing. Oh, right, right, because investigate the secret vault now, right, right. Well, if I do that, my friends have trouble. I mean, I could... Oh, the gear is still turning. Let me go around. You know I'm going to explore everything anyway, so... I want the juniper. Knocking me out of my juniper. Just when you put a fence like that, I want to see what's on the other side. Get in there. It looks like not. Waiting for me, right? Like, there's nothing up over there. Well, if Yero set this place up, he's really fond of these soil elementals. Devour soul. Can I favor that too? I can. And then I'll give that 6. Does it not work because it's not a living thing? Or am I missing it? I wasn't missing it. I can't use it on this. Look at that. You come back this way. If we end up on the other side. Oh, wait. I want to check that out. Get up there, guys. Ah, I'm falling. Oh, that was complete. Yeah, I saw my health draining. For some reason, I thought it was the other thing's health draining. I'm back here. Alright, let's try this again. Thing is, I have a little bit of trouble coming up here sometimes. Crap. Alright. Okay. Standard. And we need the mana fungi. Oh crap. My friend's gone. I took the mana fungi. Is it run out already? Gonna take another. Coming? They're still back there. Come on. Can't take them on by myself. Maybe we just fight. Oh, we're just two of them. This one's already damaged. Okay. Don't attack me now. Actually, yeah, I think... Well, summon Epirus, okay. Yep. I'm saving. Get over it. I know there's more up here. There was like three or four of those things up here. Look at that, though. Oh, there's one of these things here. Mystical symbol. Alright, attack my enemies! What is that? What the hell is that? I might need a fresh summoning of you. Or would that be a waste? Oh crap. Did they get rid of mine already? They got rid of mine. No! Jump! Ugh. Oh crap, I'm gonna fall and die. Ugh. Sorry, Marius. What's my fever at right now, anyway? Because I'm gonna take another one of these. Let me take one. I need more of them. And mana fungi again. Because I need him. I need my buddy. Can I summon him away? Maybe summon, call him. Where's my friend? Crap. Eek! Oof! We're all backing up. I think... I don't know. I hit that already, I know. It's not working fast enough. You know what helps, believe it or not? Goat meat. I don't know if I have any. These are ingredients, not consumables. These are consumables. I don't have any right now. Trying to get some life back. Well, these things are taking my mana, that's why. You okay? Yeah, nothing's currently working. I'm still in combat, right? From the music I can see. I hate to keep taking this stuff like crazy. that noise? Okay, we're out of combat. I think we have whatever that thing is, plus one soil elemental. Come on up. I know you're reluctant, so am I. Standing there on the bridge. It's just him. I don't know what it is. Whatever it is, attack it. Powerful mud elemental. Oh, I'm hitting my own guy. Okay, sorry. Spell term for elixir, rank 3. Increases health for an ally. Guess that could have been helpful. Void salts. Yarrow's last words. Oh. It's like a dagger? Well, if it's better than the dagger I have, I'll just drop what I have. I have Shadow Stitch, which absorbs 6 points of health, and no wonder it wasn't working anymore. Before I charge it, though, damage 16. Oh, Yarrow's last words damage 24, which absorbs 11 points of health. Yeah. We've leveled that up. Now, is there anything that I don't want to be carrying? Because I need to drop, like, 2-3 pounds. The rune bow, the value is not so great. I could sell the staves. Actually, this stave is expensive. These are not. Frostbite and grounding. Cold, lightning, fire. Yeah, I have one of each. Let me get rid of... Why is this one so much better? Oh, because it's just a projectile of fire. Ooh, that's nice. Alright, I'm gonna drop the staff of frostbite. I'll sell shadow stitch, since that has pretty good value. I dropped it right on this thing. Look at that! It's got this creepy... Actually... I didn't favorite it at all. Look at that. Look at the facey on it. Haha. Watch, this thing turns me into, like, chaotic evil or something. Pretty cool. I like it, though. I'll dance with the demons in order to use this thing. It absorbs absorb people's health. Consider it like a necromantic or vampiric thing anyway, so... And so then we have to go like this, and one. That is one big elemental. Powerful mud elemental. I thought for sure it'd be like a named creature, you know? Like Ruglav. Ruglav. The, wrathiness. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, so this is just stuff we can't do anything with. Key from Yero's. Ooh, really? A new book! Key from Yero's hideout. Another one. Oh, so maybe that. Okay, we'll open the thing on top. The display case. The Dream Flower, an essay. This book seems to be written by a magister who researched a plant called Dream Flower. Some parts of it especially eye-catching for you. It's short. You know, I'll make a video of it. I'll read it in the video, and I'll read it here, too, just as it's short. And so the Aliani, the natives of Araziel, reserve the honor of the Dream Flower for their best warrior, mashed and mixed with the blood of a human heart, usually taken from one of their enemies, a soul gem and a bit of glimmer cap dust. It became a potion which was then given to the warrior in a ceremony. According to the myths, with an unbelievable effect. Not only did the potion instantly recover the health of a person, it even gave a blessing which was supposed to allow the user to live a happy and fulfilled life until they died. I need that. I need that potion. I need the dream flower, soul gem. We need the blood of a human heart, a soul gem, and a bit of glimmer cap dust. I bet you have all that stuff. Instantly recovers health, which is stopped me from having to run away while my potions take effect from things that were in on the way up here. While this seems to be superstition, there seems to be at least some truth to it. Archaeological findings show that there were some warriors of the Aliani who had a high vitality even in old age. That the dream flower can't be found on Enderal anymore is thus quite regrettable. Its alchemical value appears to be tremendous. Yeah, no spoilers please, guys, if this does exist. Do not tell me either way. Okay, speaking of flesh and hearts and stuff that we need for the potion. I don't think I've ever got such a good look at him. Sorry about what happened to you. Wish I could actually talk to you, but it's not really talking, is it? Mmm. Oh, wait. Recipe for dream flower. Look, health potion exclusive. So I got a recipe for it. Okay. Would it be under books? Recipe? Yeah. Oh, look at that. Fishing well, so good. Oh, I didn't realize this well gave this to me. A golden chalice, a grass-colored stone. Bring me back this so I shan't be alone. Bring my heart back to me! I remember it saying that. Where was this recipe? Dream flower. These are not it. I picked this thing up. They all appear as notes. Maybe it's in, like, other? It appears in other. I can't read it, okay. So it's like a quest item or something. Oh, and then this potion exclusive? Regenerates 40 health for 4 seconds. Worsens arcane fever by 4%. 40 health. 22, okay. Oh yeah, I didn't realize how quickly these things run out. 4 seconds, these things last. Just different amounts. So just out of curiosity. See this, the mana fungi is 480 seconds. It's quite a long time. Alright, so I got a notebook. Anything else? Search the books. The Golden House, I've read it. Can't do anything with that. Alright, let's read this notebook. Although many of the notes are soaked with water and unreadable, some passages are still decipherable. They seem to be written by Magister Yero and to deal with a plant called Dreamflower. The following part seems to be the most interesting for you. The assumption that the Dreamflower has such a drastic effect on the physique of a human is a misconception, in my opinion. There is no alchemical explanation for that. Instead, I think that it changes the connection of the Arcanist to the Sea of Eventualities in such a way that it allows its user to jump from one thread of reality to another, always to that which yields the best outcome for the user at any moment. Further research is needed, but I can see potential. Okay, so you're jumping to a thread of reality, and I guess in which you have more health or something. Oh, that's it. There's no other pages. Oh, there's scrolls I can look at. Okay, Scroll of Boon. I'm gonna leave this stuff. It's not worth a lot of money, and I'll probably forget to sell it. Golden House. I just wanna see this. Probably the same there. It is, okay. So who was this? Who died here? As an experiment by Yero? Oh, I can't progress this way. That's interesting. Well, that's a problem because you're standing there. Can you go somewhere? I wonder though if he was not standing there, if I even could walk this way. Oh, he went poof. Not sure why I went poof, but he went poof. Okay. I need to get back on here. There we go. I'm gonna save because I seem to have trouble just traversing things. I want to see what's over there. That's pretty. That's probably what I saw from the other side of that fence. Oh, it's so weird because we literally cannot go that way. I wonder if I can even get over there. No, look at that. Some sort of barrier holds me back. Well, this is back at the beginning. I want to see something now. I didn't realize I was going this way. So we can't go there? I can't jump there from here. Let me just get up there. Just in case that's... I can go there. Oh, it looks so mysterious, though. Look at that. You could see me moving. Oh, like... We literally... Okay, never mind. Look at this thing, though. I'm surprised I can't really move it. Okay. I thought this place was huge, but it's not as big as I originally thought. Alright, so let's go see what's in this display case, I'm thinking. Oh. I was like, I don't want to be stuck down here. An Eterna dagger. And a fragment of something. Right eye. Find the lost fragments. Two out of nine now. Again, I'm like way down. Eterna dagger. Damage 23. I guess if you want to dual wield daggers. I'm gonna drop it because I really just can't wear the thing. I mean, I can't carry it. It is a pretty good weapon. Damage 23, but it's not as good as this. And now I can move around. Yes! Banish my apparition. See you later, Marius. He's like, huh? What? No! Alright, so I obviously have to sell some things. Oh, you know what? I didn't know Fireball or Rank 3. I'm gonna go sell things. I'm gonna do it off screen. Next episode, guys, we're gonna go after Max Niceblood. Unless something distracts us along the way, but we'll be heading that way. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.